My name is Skyler Burnham. I was born and raised in Colorado, and then I moved to Florida about 4 years ago. And I've been working here at Sacred Arts for a little over a year and a half now. I've been an artist my whole life. After I graduated college, I just thought it would be a good idea to start tattooing. Nothing really told me to do it, and I just thought it'd be really cool and really fun, and I ended up getting really passionate about it. I like tattooing in my style. I like tattooing pretty much anything. I like American traditional, I like Japanese, but I like to be able to take all of those ideas and do them the way that I would like to do them. Being different. I want people to be able to look at my work and know that I did it. If you can look at one of my tattoos and anyone in the room could have done it, or it looks like theirs, there's no real reason for me to be doing it. I want my tattoos to be unique. I currently play in watercolor, but I also do oil paints, but I do most of my work digitally. I want to be one of the best tattooers in the world. I want to be able to sit in a room with the most inspiring tattooers and fit in there. I want to be able to fit in with the legends. I like the creative freedom that I get from my clients, and I like the connections that I build with the people that I work with, my co-workers and then also the clients. I find that to be one of the most rewarding parts of my job. I wouldn't necessarily say that I have a favorite tattoo that I'm wearing. It's kind of like a three-way tie. I've got one on my leg that I really enjoy. I've got that was done by Jed Likeness. I've got a torso piece by Curtis Burgess, and I'm working on my sleeve by Rob Goodkind.